Okay, the next thing you're going to do is you're going to take your tin strip, and you're going to make sure, because it can get a little sharp, you're going to get your file, and you're going to go ahead and just file the edges so it's not so sharp. And remember, if you're underage and doing this, you really, really want to do this with the help of a parent. But it's nice to kind of dull the edges. There you go. Okay, you're going to go ahead and bend your wire. In this type of shape. Got a little piece sticking out here, piece up here, and a piece in here. What you're going to do is you're going to make sure that it's placed just above the nail, but not touching the nail. This is bendable, so you'll be able to bend it. And trust me, when you carry it around, this thing will bend very easily. You're going to get your screw, and you're going to go ahead and you're going to screw this into the wood, just like this. What you might want to do before you attempt to screw this into the tin, you might want to get a little drill and put a little hole in here. It's the most easiest thing to do, and it saves you a lot of time. And thereby, you can go ahead, and you can take this screw, and you've got your first step to what you want to do. And I'll show you the completed version.